Sometimes the battle has been waged. Only the bravery of the Grand Wizard can protect you.
We're told to contain mysterious.
But even though the Wizard being so undeniably
filled,
the Drow Elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic.
Vaults, the people call them. And to seek one out,
but the tides of war
value the height
as news of a new spread throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get
rid of handsome
before the Drow Elf can manipulate the land.
Now his methods could be seen as somewhat he ran the corporation Hyperion. Died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less. Obvious.
Anduin versus Geras!
Stories. Legends.
Victory or death!
The light shall bring victory.
Spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. Handsome Jack? Just like
it's yours, right?
Everyone does.
I am the blade of the gods.
The result of the company overflowing with assholes.
If you're coming through!
The Handsome Jack died. Somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select bumps, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to the But our moves were the best. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're gonna buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll. You're getting in Hyperion.
Wait, no fair. That's cheating. I'm going to tell my mom.
Thanks, kid.
I didn't realize he had a helper.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's supposed to
be. My name is Butters the Merciful.
Sure.
I'm a paladin.
And one.
I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
We're going to get twisted, bro. If I'm not picking up $500 and taking a nap while this happening, we are doing it wrong.
You have best.
A lot of awful stuff to get you. Sure, I do. Every night it haunts my dreams.
Where'd you live before
moving? What's the matter now?